This is how I done all my drawings, like for part two. And I'm in love with Tommy and its character of Minecraft.